YouTube, what's good? This is Customs by Kyle back again with another video. And today I have a pair of Air Jordan 6 white infrareds. They're pretty fresh. They are used, but they're pretty fresh. And the customer just wants me to make everything that's white, black, and everything that's infrared into a regular red. And that's pretty much it for this custom. So before I get started, let me give you the materials list. Of course, because they are used, I will start off with Shoe Magic cleaner and conditioner to clean the sneaker, as well as pure acetone to take off the factory finish on the shoe. For the colors, I'll just use Angelus Red, Angelus Black, and I will mix both with Duller to give it a flat look. And when I'm all done, I'm gonna go ahead and spray it with a Krylon matte finish. And that's pretty much it for this custom. So I hope you guys enjoy this video. Thanks for watching. Peace out.
Just to hit the spill.